here so I can step through. Thank you so much. All right. Welcome to the vortex. What we're going to do is we're going to work as a team to control the vortex. Specifically, I want us to make it go away. Now, we learned how it works, right, Colin? We learned how it works, right? There's wind sitting around, there's wind going up, there's all this water in the center. We're going to see if we can control that circular wind. Now, which way is it blowing? It's going to the right. Step back for me, please. Step back. Thank you. It's going to the right. So we're going to get rid of it. Which way should the beanie go? To the left. Everybody point to your left. All right, we're going to walk around the vortex in a big circle to the left, and we're going to make it go away. Are we ready? Let's go in 3, 2, 1, go. Now this is going to be pretty easy because there's so many of us. As we walk around the vortex, we're creating our own wind here going the other direction. Is it working? Yeah, give us a big round of applause. So if there's a tornado today, you think we should just run around in a circle like this? Alright, can everybody step back outside the vortex, please? Thank you so much. Now that got rid of it. Do you think we can put it back? How are we going to put it back? Right now, this is very important. If you want us to come back, we do have to stay out of its way. So let's step back one more time. Back to the outer edge of the vortex. We're going to go back to the right in 3, 2, 1, go. Now pushing the wind back in the right direction. That's going to slowly start building it up again. Let's make sure we stay outside the circle, okay? Stay outside the circle, thank you. All right, let's make sure we're not blocking it, please. Stay outside the circle. There you go. Come on, let's build it up again. Is it working yet? That's true. A lot of us are reaching inside, though. We definitely don't want to do that because we don't want to block the vortex. Remember how we're following directions? All right, that looks like it's about as good as we're going to get. You can all stop. Give yourself a big round of applause. Awesome work. Thank you so much, Drew. We're going to exit on either side.